Yo people of IMT, I am Mark and with today we're seeing this kind of. So in this episode I expanded our city, not a whole lot, but we did manage to finally get the dam to work, so we now have a working power system with a hydro plant, so that's very good. I'm also going to start expanding our city in this direction, because we now have a connection for that. So that's very nice. Low land value. Oh. Maybe a park will do the job. Boom. Maybe a few parks over the city isn't a bad idea. I mean, it will just make the people happier. The happier, the better. Okay, one over here. It will lose some of our people, but we will get them back. Oh wow, people are upgrading quite substantially. And that's perfect! Look at this! Just by building a few parks here and there, people are like, yes, now we can upgrade! And that's exactly what we needed. Okay, we do not have a lot of issues, but some customers' issues and not having a whole lot of people in our city make some troubles, but not a lot. No. What I'll do first is get a little bit more of space. And well, we can also get another intersection over here. So we have another connection to our city, which is actually very nice. And the train station is also very good. But if you want to, we can also get the hydro dam over in this area, because it's very low. So if I have a dam from this point, where my mouse is, to this point, that will be very nice, I guess. But let's not get too ahead of ourselves first. First, you will need more people. Yeah, got a few roads. No, but this will give us some issues, possibly for the industry, so it will be better to make another intersection over here. So maybe we'll do that in this episode, but we have the time for it. Okay, I'll give this a bit of commercial. And obviously a lot of housing, because people really demand it. And the power will be fine, because there's a power line right there. And obviously they will also need these things. We just have enough money. Maybe a school as well, would be nice. Will the power connect? No, it won't. But now it will. But I'm still not going to have a lot of intersections, especially with these big roads. I want to avoid that as much as possible. So we will need to be careful with that. At least. Okay, let's get a little bit more in. The demand of housing seems to be getting a little bit lower. Obviously, because we have a lot of place left for everything. It will give them more space to build. Okay, so that will go and work itself out. And we might need... Not enough workers, yeah. But we also need a little bit more industry, I guess. So we'll go and expand it this way as well. Okay. This road can easily go past that. Is this one full? Oh. No more room. Yeah, we need more of these things. Guess those will be a lot better. In case of pollution, it won't. But it's the industry, so. Okay, getting more industry. The traffic seems to be flowing quite good, and that's amazing to see. So you don't have a lot of traffic jams and such. And that is perfectly fine. Okay, so what I will do now is make or start with working a intersection over here. Yeah, around here would be nice, I guess. So we need to delete a part of the road. Okay, here it can work, okay. So we will need to connect it to there. So let's get the roads a bit better. Okay. Oh no, that's a bit too. Yeah, that seems perfectly fine. Okay, that's connected. Now we can get a connection up in here. How did I do it in this? Oh, like that. Let's see. Uh, 140 degrees. Oh god. Okay, I need to figure this part out. Or maybe just something like this. Yeah, this has to work, I guess. So what I will do now is make this have a part over here and then possibly a 90 degrees road that goes this way. Yeah, seems good. Seems good to me. This one could go on. That's actually not a bad idea. Okay, the house demanding seems to be getting a little bit higher. Okay, let's get a few more commercial zones in here. Boom, fixed it. Okay, but I will leave this episode right here. So we did a lot of progress today. So I'm quite happy with this episode right now. So please leave a like, subscribe to our channel, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye.